Hey, what's happening, everybody? It's John J.D. DeServio from Black Label Society. Bass player, co-producer, co-mixer, laundry, cook, and lawn maintenance. I've been playing pretty much my whole life. Since sixth grade is when I got a bass, so that was 11. I'm 52, so. Which goes to show you how bad I am for all that time of playing bass, 41 years. Wow, that's a long time to suck. But by sixth grade, I actually had a bass, and we did Ozone from Ace Frehley's solo record in sixth grade. So that was my first band, Renegade. It was pretty dope. When I was about eighth grade is when I heard Maiden, you know, 1980. So, and Steve's bass was so loud, and you could really hear it. And the album cover was the coolest thing for me. So that's how we bought records back then, you know, the cool album covers, and Maiden was everything, man. So when I was in third grade, I saw the picture of Kiss, and they made me want to play music. But Steve Harris really made me want to be a great musician, you know. And then from there, I just, you know, kept jamming. Eventually, then I went to college for music. I went to Berklee in Boston, a great jazz school. I had no idea it was a jazz school when I went there. I just thought it was dope that I could go to school for music outside of high school, because I was freaking, man. You know, I was like, I wanted to be a musician, but it's like, you know, I knew how hard it was, you know, so that bought me four more years there, so that was dope. In that time, I met Zach, because he's from Jersey as well, you know, and he was in a band playing in a club by my house, and I was home for a weekend from school, and I heard about this dude. He was an amazing guitar player, and I went to see him, and sure enough, you know, he was insane, and we became friends instantly, went down into the basement of the dressing room where that was, and we were jamming one little amp. We would switch back and forth with the cord and shit. It was dope. So we became friends ever since then, and that was like a year before Ozzy. So, you know, me knowing each other for like 33 years now, so it's pretty, you know, pretty long, man, right there. So, yeah, it's been great, man. Yeah, well, Schecter's been awesome to me, and I have my own signature bass, you know. It's everything I love. It's neck through. I designed, me and a buddy of mine, JG, designed the body style, the neck, the radius and everything. It's like a P bass with the width, but I shaved the back of the neck down more, so it's a lot easier on your hand. It's cool, hip shop bridge, active circuit board, so there's, and it's 2 9-volts, so it's really loud. EMG passive pickups, which I dig the sound with the you know, the electronics. And then for amps, I use Samson power amps, I use Harkey heads, I use Harkey speakers, I use a lot of like Dunlop pedals and stuff, and DR is my string company. What's up, everybody? It's John J.D. DeServio from Black Label Society. I want you guys to go over to AmericanMusical.com and check out these Schecter basses.